I want to tell you a story that happened to me in Atlanta. I was in a mall buying a shirt, and this lady came up to me and said, "You're a ball player, don't you?" And I said, "Yes." Then she said, "I love the way you guys play." She said, "You guys are so nice." And then I said, "Thank you very much." And I went around.